Ahoj, dobrý den. Welcome to another video focused on cases. Last time I talked about nouns and how they change when we, for example, order food or when we talk about people and animals. This time I'm going to talk briefly about adjectives and how they change in the same case, in the accusative case. In the video, I also had this chart that had four fields depending on what gender it is. We had masculine animate, which includes people and animals, a masculine inanimate, feminine, and neuter. I'm going to use the same system and we are going to start by two adjectives. Nějaký, dobrý. Nějaký means some or some kind of, and dobrý means good. I wrote the base form here. Just like in the previous video, I also divided this into two topics. The first one was food and the other one was people and animals. And I'm going to use the same division. Masculine animate is the one that changes. This is still the same. And feminine is the one that changes. The right side stays exactly the same for nouns and for adjectives too. We have nějaký, dobrý. By the way, nějaký is actually a pronoun in Czech, but it has exactly the same rule. You go to a restaurant and you want to say, I want some good salmon. We would be working with nějaký, dobrý. And the phrase, dám si. So this would change. Dám si nějakého dobrého lososa. I'll have some good salmon. It would be the same if you had a different fish. Remember, we had tuňák, tuna. Dám si nějakého dobrého tuňáka. The same rule. So nějaký changed to nějakého, dobrý, dobrého. So we have this change. Dobrý, dobrého, nějaký, nějakého, for the masculine animate. Now let's see what happens with masculine inanimate. Nothing. So the same thing if you say, I'll have some good tea. You would say, dám si nějaký dobrý čaj. Exactly the same. The feminine changes. Nějaká dobrá káva would be the nominative. To je nějaká dobrá káva. This is some kind of good coffee. Dám si nějakou dobrou kávu. Dám si nějakou dobrou kávu. A changes to O. And this would be for all the feminine. The feminine adjectives finish with A, with čárka. A. And the accusative, they would be with these endings, O. Even if that noun doesn't change. Remember, we had an example with mrkev, for example. Mrkev. Mrkev, which is a feminine noun, it doesn't change because it finishes with a consonant. However, the adjectives would change in the accusative. Dám si nějakou dobrou mrkev. And that's why you would hear the phrase dobrou noc. Noc is feminine noun. Dobrou is the adjective, because you're actually saying, I wish you a good night. You are saying the sentence in accusative, but we don't usually say přeju, I wish. Přeju ti dobrou noc. Dobrou noc. And last, neuters. We would work with the base form. Nějaké dobré kuře. Dám si nějaké dobré kuře. Again, there's no change. So we've been looking at adjectives that would change with the gender we would have. Nějaký, nějaká, nějaké, or dobrý, dobrá, dobré in the nominative. However, we also have adjectives that would finish with I and čárka, such as vynikající. Vynikající means exclusive, exquisite. You can use it for food or experience as well. Vynikající is one of those adjectives that would not change at all in the nominative. According to the gender, it would just stay the same. You could say vynikající losos. To je vynikající losos. To je vynikající káva. To je vynikající čaj. To je vynikající kuře. Everything is vynikající, vynikající, vynikající. Ending with the same and it doesn't change. Okay, let's say instead of dobrý, you want to say vynikající. You want to say, I want some exclusive salmon. You would say, dám si nějakého vynikajícího lososa. We add H-O, vynikajícího. For the feminine, it stays the same. So, dám si nějakou vynikající kávu. And for masculine, inanimate and neuter, obviously stays the same too. Dám si vynikající čaj, dám si vynikající kuře, dám si nějaké vynikající kuře. So keep in mind we have these two types of adjectives. Ones that change according to the gender and they also change here. And those that finish with I and they don't change with the gender. And in the accusative they would only take an H-O for masculine animate. Let me give you an example with the word nejlepší. Nejlepší, the best. Nejlepší, finishing with I. And it would be the same for all the genders. If we talk about it in nominative. To je nejlepší losos. To je nejlepší káva. To je nejlepší kuře. And accusative would change only here masculine animate. So how would you say I'll have the best salmon? Dám si nejlepšího lososa. Nejlepšího lososa. But coffee? Dám si nejlepší kávu. Stays the same. So remember, two types of adjectives. Now let's talk about people and animals. I wrote a phrase, hledám, I'm looking for. Hledám, and the pronoun. Nějaký, some kind of. Dobrý, good. And also hodný. Hodný means good as in well-behaved or kind. So, let's say you're looking for some kind of good driver or a waiter. Hledám nějakého dobrého řidiče. I'm looking for a good driver. Hledám nějakého dobrého číšníka. I'm looking for a good waiter. Masculine inanimate doesn't apply in this category. Feminine. Hledám nějakou dobrou kadeřnici. I'm looking for some good hairdresser. Or hledám nějakou dobrou ženu. I'm looking for a good woman. And neuter. This category it would apply for children or other baby animals. For example, kotě. Kitten. Hledám nějaké hodné kotě. So I'm looking for a good, well-behaved kitten. Dobré kotě doesn't really sound well here. So when you want to talk about animals that are good, as in well-behaved, you would say hodný, hodná, hodné. Doesn't apply only to animals. It applies to people, but it means kind. Oh, you're so kind. Ty jsi tak hodný. And this is all there is. Remember, if we had another adjective that would finish with I, such as nejlevnější. Nejlevnější means the cheapest. For example, hledám nejlevnějšího řidiče. Hledám nejlevnější kadeřnici. Hledám nejlevnější kotě. Tak a to je ode mě všechno. This is all from me. Mějte se krásně. Ahoj.
Make sure you understood by doing this exercise. Change the sentences. Please pause the video while you work on these sentences, and in a couple of seconds you will see the results.